Okay, so we are at Oslo S and we are here to shoot a campaign. We thought this is a little different day than just hanging at the office. So we thought that we would make another video where we talk about what I do in a day. So earlier today I did some training, so we can show some B-rolls of me training. It's not from today, but it's from an earlier shoot, just to give some context. And right now we're here at Oslo S. We're gonna shoot for StoryTel, which is an app where you can listen to audiobooks. It's genius. And when you see me wearing the white Apple earphones, that's normally what I do. I listen to audiobooks or to podcasts and stuff like that. So we're just waiting for the train right now. We're gonna film something on the train, and then we're gonna take you around, show you guys what we do today. Part is done. We got some really cool shots at the train, and now we're just heading all the way around. We're gonna go back to Oslo S and get some more shots on the train. So we're still here, we're back in Oslo. So yeah, we're just finishing up here. We did some freestyle back here, and then we're heading to the next location. We're gonna shoot some more, then back to the office to meet up with Peter, because we have a new shipping
system.
New shipping system, so we need to work on that. Really looking forward to show you guys the UPS partnership we have. So now first, let's shoot some more freestyle.
And we have a new stabilizer.
Yeah, we have a new stabilizer. You can't see it because the camera is on it, but it's really, really good.
It's sick.
Yes, we are back at the office after the shoot, and yeah, we thought we would show you guys what we normally do on a random day. So some days we are only here at the office, other days we're out shooting. This time we were shooting for a client. Right now we are going through the new shipping system, which is already out, but right now we are working with UPS instead of the local shipping agencies in each country, which is we are really, really happy about, because now we have tracking on all orders. But like you guys saw today, it was a shoot with just a few people. Other times, like in Paris or in Melbourne earlier, it was actually last year, but it was, the vlogs were out this year. It was a much bigger crew, and other times we do it ourselves, only me and Tommy, when we're out traveling. But yeah, that was a normal day, training in the morning, a little bit of work here before we went to the shoot, and now more work at the office. So I hope you guys liked it. Let me know what you think, and make sure to leave a comment and let us know what you would like to see more of. And hopefully I'll see you guys in my next video.